Genesis Payne here. I wanted to share a poetic meditation with you. This will be from the first chapter of my new book, Discovering His Image, Exploding from the Inside Out. Christ and I are on the path, a picnic we did bring. Holding hands, we make our way, discussing everything. We are walking side by side in the early fall. There are many trees with fruit, laden are they all. The sun is dappling through the leaves and sparkling on the ground. Often do I come here to taste the peace I've found. Then we see a clearing where the sun is shining bright. It illuminates our favorite spot, and my heart it does excite. He turns to me and holds my face between his lovely hands. He whispers all the words to me, the secrets of the lands. In love, he shares creation, the Father's grand design, the foundation of the world, and reveals it as mine. We take a cozy blanket and we spread it on the grass. He lounges back upon his arms and he doesn't need to ask. I know it's where I want to be, nuzzled to his chest. And when I take my place with him, I know that this is rest. I can feel his heartbeat up against my face. I am so addicted to the secret place. When I breathe and fill my lungs, it is his scent I smell. The oil of joy doth fill me up, and tears begin to well. He puts his arms around me in a strong embrace. I behold his beauty and his majestic face. When I look into his eyes, they reflect the light, and I see myself in him, the Father's true delight. All along he knew this and wanted to reveal, but he knows how Satan always wants to steal. The seed he plants into my heart with very special words. He invests in me the time it takes, and with his truth he girds. The more I see the face of him to confirm this mystery, the more I understand my place in the words of history. It is here I find the answers I do not need to ask. Because it's in his presence I was always meant to bask.